9 to 5 by Roger McGough. What I wouldn't give for a 9 to 5. Biscuits in the right-hand drawer. Tea breaks. And typists to mentally undress. The same faces. Somewhere to hang your hat and shake your umbrella. Cozy. Everything in its place. Upgraded every few years. Hobbies. Glass of beer at lunchtime. Pension to look forward to. Two kids. Home loving wife. Bit on the side when the occasion arises. HP. Nothing fancy. Neat semi. What I wouldn't give for a 9 to 5. Glass of beer in the right hand drawer. HP on everything at lunchtime. The same two kids. Somewhere to hang your wife and shake your bit on the side. Tea breaks, and a pension to mentally undress. The same semi-faces upgraded. Hobbies every few years. Neat typists in wet macs when the umbrella arises. What I wouldn't give for a cozy biscuit.